Hi, I'm Alex Boske. Once again, you're watching Street Vibes. Our question today is, what would you do to eliminate the problem of stray animals around the city circuit?
Well, those stray animals, especially the dogs, that's a big problem. Because you see those dogs in one kind of city. Like this one was joking about a dog. Like if I say that dog barbecue, because the whole skin rip off and so on, you could see, like, you know, I don't know why, who responsible for them dog? Who responsible to take care of them? Because them dogs will scratch anyway.
But what would you do to get rid of them?
What would I do?
Yeah.
I can do nothing with not my dog.
No, but if you had to.
If I had to? Well, I would isolate them dogs and put them somewhere, either put them to sleep or put them in a doggable home, a home for dog. The cows? Well, the cows is a big problem, but I sell other problems because my location, I don't see cows. The cows, I don't see cow that tie but I know there's loose ones. It creating a big threat, but the immediate one that in my mind is the dogs. It's very bad.
Well, you see, I'm Muslim. We have love for the animals, okay? But the stray dogs around the place, it don't make no sense to take them and pile them up because them dogs less than desirable. Unless it's somebody will come and choose one to raise them. But those dogs, it's time to put them to sleep. Even the cows on the highway have been very hazardous. These ones, they could capture them, put them somewhere and let it have them in pond and let the owners come and pay a fine because they've been very hazardous over the years to the vehicle accidents and even causing lives. Yeah, but for the dogs, they need to put them to sleep.
Man, you see all these three animals, the dogs, the cows, the cats. I need a job. I can get rid of these things and bring them where they're supposed to be. It is in the vet, or bring them in the house that housing these animals. I need a job, my brother. And I guarantee solutions that if that job is given to me to take care of these three animals, brother, you will pass in Castries or Grosile and you will not see no stray animals. So I'm calling upon the authorities to give me that job to take care of them stray animals.
What would you do about horses and cows?
Brother, the horses and the cows, they have enough people that have pickup vehicles. When I get that job, my brother, I will contact them to get these vehicles, to get these dogs, these horses and cows off the streets. I can do it. You mustn't underestimate the power of, you know, the layman. So don't worry about the cows and the horses. Once they give me that job, my brother, I'll perform that task to the best of my ability.
Just the other day, I was watching the news and I noticed someone was talking about they have, well, not a dog kennel, but this lady is taking stray animals off the road and bringing them at her home. But the neighbors is complaining about it, and I see now she's trying to help out the situation, but I think the government now should try to give a helping hand to her and trying to find a place now where that she could really organize a kennel or something that could really benefit St. Lucia.
Well, in public health, with those stray animals around the town of Castries, it's just good to get rid of them, because I mean those stray dogs and animals could cause a lot of diseases, and they are not something that's, I mean, environmentally friendly.
How would you get rid of them?
By putting them to rest, by killing them. That's how I would basically get rid of those stray animals on the street corners.
Welcome women to Cheshiasala, ki out of this isla, ki ni gal, ki pani puel, ki ni tik, ki ni tout bagay ala ya, kap set moun ala ouya, se a kanal, tout patou, se je chache yon moun. Cherche un truck, et quand on a fait le dernier, menez à côté. Tu vois la place là, parce que ça rappelle mon disease, la place là, ni tu m'as mal, bagaille qui a tombé à terre, c'est mal à la salle, c'est bagaille, on a marché en ça, c'est mon accroché à terre. On commence toute cette qualité de disease qui est, on va compter au rapport. Bon, next on the behold, c'est bœuf là et ce cheval là, qui a tout partout, qui a un street partout. Yo te pou gouvernement, te pou kachebe yo tout. Chache un kote mette yo, ek te mette yo paye, ek tout te mette yo pa paye, pa ba yo.
In my opinion, if we are promoting tourism and we have like the village of Grosile or the town of Grosile, I think that who the mayor or whoever is in charge should start looking after these stray animals that look so sickly, unhealthy, and is just actually interrupting people in the village who's eaten. It is a very upsetting sight. They are animals, they can't help themselves, but somebody has got to help them. We got to come up with a solution of what to do with the stray animals in the city and the towns that we call the town for tourism, where we have the tourists enjoying themselves dancing. We do not want to put them through that. It looks very, very bad. So I would like you all to do something with it instantly.
What do you think about cows and horses which are stray?
Dangerous, very, very dangerous. Very, very dangerous. And there are a lot of them now. A lot of them. They're now going haywire around the place, all around CAP, all around the grocery highway, all around the Marisol Highway. It is bad. So we need to take care of that. We have a lot of things to take care of, and we need to start working.
You've just been watching Street Vibes of me, Alex Buski, down here at the Aquarius Crossing, the intersection of Coral and St. Louis Streets. We'll now take you back to our studio.